So in this video, I'm not going to discuss any kind of chapter with you. This video is actually about your assignment process. This is a small video, just for even you can say that it's a small tutorial for you, that you will get some idea that how you can make an assignment. This is for those students who actually are basically not available, like even not able to attend the online sessions because of lots of like network issue and the multiple things are there. So you can check out this video and you can work out your assignment. So let's start. So I have almost completed two chapters in 11th and 12th standard, because this is a combined video for 11th and 12th grade. And the topic of this assignment is also common for both of the classes. So what you need to do first? First of all, you need to choose one of the topic from your both of the chapters. You can find out. For 12th standard, you can see lots of topics are there. You can even find out that the PQLI index, lots of indices are there. You can choose any one of the index, just like a human development index, hunger index, happiness index, like social activity index, social freedom index, lots of indexes I have discussed in my live session in my earlier videos also. Even you can check out lots of data which is actually available on YouTube, even on the Google. So what you need to do for this assignment, just hear very, very carefully. First of all, you need to choose one topic. 12th standard can choose different type of indices over there. It means they can choose different types of indexes over there. And 11th standard choose different types of trade related topics. Like in their second chapter, the thing is given like the price and the value, trade cycle, wealth and welfare, factors responsible for the production, and second thing which is given in the first chapter, that why graphs are important, and different types of graphs are there. And for 12th standard, same, lots of things, why graphs are, and statistics, economics, like importance kya hai economics ke andar, and the second thing which is given over there, lots of development indexes. It means different indexes they can choose. So for 12th standard, they can choose different type of development indexes, and for 11th standard, they can choose different types of like a trade policy, and different types of things are given in the second chapter. They can choose any one of that topic, wealth and welfare, price and value. So first of all, you need to choose one of that topic. After that, the second point, you need to start collect some of the images from the Google. Even you can download from the multiple sites, and you can use any kind of video editing app like a Time Master, InShot. Lots of applications are available in Play Store in iOS. So you need to download that video editing app. Just input there all the images. Aapko sare hi images ko uske andar install karna hai aapke video editing app ke andar, and you just need to give your voice. It means you just need to explain your project. The video should not be more than 1 or 2 minutes. It should be short like that. And even of students who want to show their face, you are very familiar with the blogging system on the YouTube right now, which is actually on the trending. So students jo actually apna face dikhana chahte hain camera ke andar, so actually they can show their faces with multiple PPTs. You just need to input the all images, just record your voice and export that video, and you can send me on my WhatsApp number. You can check out my number in WhatsApp, your group. So this assignment you need to complete before 17th of day this month. If you have any kind of doubt regarding this topic, so you can WhatsApp me, you can ask in live session to me, and anything is there, and we are going to give you marks for this assignment. So again, I'm explaining you, you need to select one of the topic from your two chapters, 11th and 12th standard. And the second thing, download and collect the data from the Google. Just input in actually the video editing app, record your voice, and if anything else you want to do with your project, something interesting, if your video editing skills are very good, so you can do multiple things. And we will collect this all videos, make a particular video and post on our school channel and our FB channel. So I'm waiting for all of your project and assignments. If any doubt is there, so you can WhatsApp me, guys. So see you with your assignments. Bye bye.